I'm Anthony F. Elmore, writer, producer, director, and narrator of the film 200 Years of Black Memphis History. I'm introducing segments from our film 200 Years of Black Memphis History into short history lessons called Profiles in Black Memphis History. Just ask anyone, have they ever heard of Camp Chelsea, a contraband camp in Memphis, or where was it located? Even more historic, ask anyone to identify Fort Pickering in Memphis, Tennessee. I visited the area of Fort Pickering in Memphis, Tennessee, and there's not even a marker. White supremacy and racism purposely hides this black history. White supremacy purposely removed the soul out of the story of Memphis. See, unknown to black people in Memphis, in regards to black soldiers fighting in the Union Army, most of those black soldiers came from right here in Memphis, Tennessee, right in this area. In fact, it was black soldiers right here in Tennessee who suffered the worst hardship. Volunteers from South Carolina, Tennessee, and Massachusetts field the first authorized black regiments. When we think of black Union soldiers, we do not think of Memphis because racism and white supremacy wrote the history of the black Union soldiers out of the annals of Memphis history. Clear-cut evidence shows that white supremacy want black people to remember Nathan Bedford Forrest and the white supremacy instead of the black pride and dignity of our ancestors fighting in the Union Army. Let us put this into historical context. Most of America saw Roots and know the story of Alex Haley. The story took place just 40 miles from Memphis in Hennen, Tennessee. That's where Alex Haley is from. There was a fort that was taken over by the Union Army called Fort Pillow. Nathan Bedford Forrest not only conquered the fort, he not only killed the black soldiers after they surrendered, he killed them and mutilated the bodies of black soldiers. This was not just a massacre of Fort Pillow. This was a ploy to induce fear and retribution to black people who had the nerve to fight white people. This was an act of white supremacy. Let us understand white supremacy. The image of Nathan Bedford Forrest killing, raping, burning, and terrorizing black people is the logo or the image of the Ku Klux Klan. The Klan image and white supremacy is the hallmark of Memphis, Tennessee.